हेलो क्लास 8th स्टूडेंट, इट्स अ पार्ट 21 चैप्टर 7 एक्सरसाइज जी आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स. हियर इज अ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज व्हाई डू प्लांट सेल हैव लार्जर एंड मोर वैक्यूल देन एनिमल सेल्स. हियर अ हिंट इज प्रोवाइडेड टू यू दैट प्लांट आर फिक्स्ड इन वन प्लेस एंड हैव टू फेस अनफेवरेबल कंडीशंस. दैट्स व्हाई दे हैव लार्जर एंड मोर वैक्यूल देन द एनिमल सेल. मीन्स एट द टाइम ऑफ अनफेवरेबल कंडीशन और द हेरास कंडीशन दे कैन नॉट मूव लाइक द ह्यूमन बींग और द एनिमल्स. एज एनिमल्स और द ह्यूमन बींग फेसिंग हेरास कंडीशन लाइक टू मच कोल्ड देन दे कुड वियर स्वेटर्स एंड दे कुड लाइटन द वुड एंड getting the heat, but plant can't do such type of activities. That's why they having the large and more vacuole in which they store food, water and other materials to survive in the unfavorable conditions. The next question is that what if there were no Golgi body in a cell? So we all know this thing that the role of Golgi body is transport, modification and the storage of the protein synthesis and the fats also, and wherever the requirement of these products, so they transfer them to the targeted organ. And second thing is that they also help in the production of the lysosome. We know this thing, lysosome is act as a disposal bag in the cell. If lysosome is not present, then the worn out cells or the damaged cells is stored in the body also. They stored within the body and it is not good for health. So if Golgi body is not present in the cell, so all these functions are getting hindrance. These all are not performing well. The next exercise is exercise H, picture talk. Label the following images using the word given in the box. Here some words are given to you: vacuole, chloroplast, cell wall, cell membrane, cytoplasm and nucleus. Here the diagram is given to you. One is from the animal cell, second is the plant cell. Now you have to do what you have to do. You have to label these organs. So let's talk about the animal cell. Here you see the outermost membrane is the cell membrane. Then this one is a nucleus. This is a small vacuole and this fluid is a cytoplasm. While we talk about the animal cell, the outermost layer is the cell wall. This is a large vacuole. The inner layer is cell membrane. This one is a nucleus and the fluid filled is a cytoplasm. So you have to fill it with the help of this given box. Now come for the question number 2. Look at the cell. This cell needs to swim long distance, so it has a wiggly tail to propel itself. Identify the cell. So this is a sperm cell from the male. It's a male gamete, or we can say the sperm cell from the males. So here your chapter is completed. You have to do this chapter in your fair notebook in neat and clean handwriting. Thank you class. We continue in the next part.